And so when Jesus get to Jericho and when they pass through there, so one man named Zacchaeus went live there. In that way, one big bass months the tax collector them. And he went got plenty money. He went want to see who that is Jesus. But he went so short, he couldn't see him through the pile of people them. So he run ahead of them and climb up on one sycamore tree to see him. Because Jesus when they come right through there, so. When Jesus get up at Zacchaeus when there, he look up on the tree and said to him,
Mikies, get down Zacchaeus, because I'm going to stay at your house today.
So he hurry up and come down, because he went so glad to welcome Jesus to his house. When the people them see this, they start grumble and say,
in gang and stay at one sinner house.
Same time Zacchaeus stand up and said to Jesus,
look, lad, I want to give half of all what I got to the poor them. And if I will ever overcharge tax to anybody, I will pay them back four times what I overcharge them.
Jesus answer him say,
to the right here in at this your house, one other man in family get saved. Zacchaeus the one of Abraham's son for you, because he's chosen a God just like we ancestors them used to do. You see, the son of man come for look for them will last and for save them.
While they when they hear this, Jesus tell them one parable. Because when they near to Jerusalem, and the people them when they think say, God when going come for rule over Israel that same time. So he say,
one prince gone to one foreign country, for turn one king, and then come back home. But before he left, he called 10 and servant them, and he give every one of them the same amount of money for invest for him till he come back. But in one people will hate him. So then send some people with a message to the country when we're going. We say, we no want this man to be with king. But in turn king anyway and come back home. Then he send for the servant them where we give the money. To find out what kind of gainance they get for him. The first one say, master, I get for you 10 times more of the money where you give me. And master tell him, you the one good servant, since I could have trust you with so little bit of money, I go and give you authority over 10 cities. The second one come and say, master, the money where you give me, I make 5 times the amount pantapai. A master answer, you go and got authority over 5 cities. Then one another servant come and say, master, see your money here, I hide in one piece of cloth. I will afraid for you, because you're the one hard, hard man. You take out where you never put in, and gather where you never plan. A master tell him, I go and judge you by what you say. You wicked servant, yo. You will know, say, I don't want hard man. We take out a way I never put in and get a way I never planned. Why then you never put me money in at the bank? So when I get back, I could have went collect me money with interest. Then he tell them where when they roll him. Take away the money for him and give it to the one where I make 10 times the amount when I went give him. But then tell him, say, master, he don't got plenty already. Then he say, I tell him, say, anybody who got something, go and get more. But the man who no got nothing, don't to the little bit who ain't got, he go and lose it. But all of them will never like me, and never want me to be king for rule them. Bring them right here, so, and kill them in front of me.